Want to boost your app download count, or at least get a steady stream of user downloads? QR codes are a tried and true strategy for mobile app marketing. App download QR codes that automatically redirect to the App Store or Play Store, depending on whether the user's phone is iOS or Android, is an excellent way to increase app downloads. This way, you only need a single QR code to enable your audience to install an app on their smartphones, which helps speed up your user conversion rate. That's not all. A QR code is much more helpful for app download. Let's go through them. A single QR does the job. A significant benefit of using a QR code for app downloads is having a single code for all app stores. You no longer need to create a different QR code for each app store. A QR code for app downloads saves users time as they don't have to manually type the app's name in the app stores. With Beacon Stack, you can easily create a single QR code for all app stores, provide an effortless user experience, and increase customer delight. Efficient QR code tracking. Tracking data is essential to measure ROI for a marketing strategy. A QR code for app downloads helps examine real-time data like the location of scanning, narrowing down to cities, the scanning device, time, and unique and total scans. Beacon Stack even lets you integrate your campaign with Google Analytics. You can measure your QR code's performance from these metrics and accordingly optimize your campaign. Extensive customization and editability. Consistent brand representation is significant for users as it emotionally connects them with a brand. A customized QR code allows you to effectively represent your brand with logos and CTAs or anything else. These custom QR codes have the crucial advantage of grabbing your audience's attention and prompting them to download your app. With Beacon Stack, you can not only create a custom dynamic QR code, but you can also edit the data in your QR code even after printing them. Now that we know the whys, let's understand the hows. Creating an app download QR code with Beacon Stack is pretty easy. Just follow these steps. Step 1. Log into the Beacon Stack dashboard and click on plus create QR code. Step 2. Select the campaign type as app download from the list. Step 3. Set up your QR code campaign. Place the app links for the respective app stores. Google Play link for Android phones and App Store link for iPhones. Step 4. Customize your QR code by trying out different templates, eyeballs, patterns, brand logos, QR code frames, a call to action text, and more. Step 5. Download your QR code in your desired format and use it on your marketing materials or your website. Pro tip. We recommend that you use Beacon Stack dynamic QR codes to create a custom, editable, and trackable app download QR codes. Dynamic QR codes for app downloads are a game changer for your brand's app promotions. You can create a QR code for your app downloads, and if you wish to change its destination, you can do so in under a minute. That's it. Your QR code for app download is ready in minutes. If you're thinking of creative ways to market and position your app download QR codes, here are some brands who you can take inspiration from. Absolute Neck Label. Absolute used a neck label with a QR code that led users to download a free iPhone app called Drinkspiration. The app had an encyclopedia of recipes that allowed users to receive personalized recommendations or browse through popular drink recipes. Once they selected their choice, they could share it on social media channels. IKEA's in-store pamphlet. IKEA makes it easy for shoppers to remember all the items they want by offering a small pamphlet that serves as a manual shopping list. The pamphlet also has two QR codes, one that leads users to the Google Play Store and the other to Apple's App Store, so that they can easily download the app and create an online shopping list or shop in-store and have items delivered to their home. Burger King to boost app downloads. Burger King used QR codes in super engaging video ads at the MTV VMAs to get viewers to download the Burger King app. The QR codes were shown multiple times during the broadcast so that viewers could quickly scan the code, download the app, and have available discounts and promotions. Chick-fil-A boosted their app downloads. Chick-fil-A introduced an app download QR code to their customer base. Users could directly download the brand's app upon scanning the QR code. The initiative resulted in a 14% increase in app downloads. With a QR code for app downloads, Chick-fil-A could perform many mobile marketing activities, build a user-friendly loyalty program, and efficiently analyze the market data. Well, there's no stopping you now from leveraging QR codes to help you hit your app download targets. You can get started on Beacon Stack with a 14-day free trial. Link in the description. You can create all-in-one app QR codes that link to every app store where you've launched your app. Beacon Stack's platform also supports deep linking if you need your users to take specific actions within your app. Our platform enables you to create automated workflows for your app QR codes. With the help of software like Zapier and Integromat, you can integrate with a myriad of other apps and platforms seamlessly. Want to learn more about QR code creation and use cases? Check out other videos on our channel. Make sure you subscribe to our channel and turn on your notifications to catch the latest and greatest in QR code technology. If you have any questions, put them in the comments below and we'll chat about them. Thanks for watching. See you next time.